in the truck world, you're not standing still when it comes to automation, when it comes to electromobility. A lot happening as well there, and using the synergies across the group once again.
Yes, we definitely are doing that. And on the slide here, you can see a research program we have been running for quite some time. It's from the mine in Boliden in the northern of Sweden, which is an automated truck automation. And we are running these kind of research programs in a number of areas like agriculture and waste and recycling. We are also doing a lot of things when it comes to electromobility. Just a few days ago, we released, as the first global truck manufacturer, the first fully electric truck. And the first trucks will run as garbage trucks in the city of Gothenburg. And this is, of course, a big breakthrough. And we have been able to develop these trucks quite quickly. And that's also a little bit thanks to another sister company of ours, which is Volvo Bus, where we have a long experience of fully electric buses, which has helped us a lot. We're also doing a lot of things when it comes to connected trucks. We have globally 400,000 trucks connected today. Only here in France, we have 47,000 trucks connected. And this we are utilizing also to secure connected service planning and a lot of good features that for our customers that helps them in their business. When it comes to alternative fuels also, we have done a lot the last years. Recently, we released the LNG, liquefied natural gas, or biogas, we can use that as well, where we can reduce the CO2 with 20 to 100% compared to diesel.